With the mental power set, you can play in the DPS role and the controller role. You'll use your abilities to cause fear to your enemies like mass terror and manipulate them with telepathic-like moves like telekinesis.